bound to fail the rest of your life. Unless you kill yourself. Hey, what's up? Please don't actually kill yourself. What's up? A man tried to hang himself in his closet when his girlfriend found him, cut him down, and revived him back to life. She was rewarded for her efforts by her boyfriend, who started kicking the crap out of her. He started pulling her around the house by her hair, when a guy walking by noticed and climbed through the window, and then put the boyfriend in a sleeper hold, which eventually killed him. So I guess he got his wish. It's kinda sad though. This guy failed so bad at killing himself that he accidentally made someone else kill him. That's like if you build up the courage to jump off a building, and halfway down, you get shot in the head. What if you jumped off a building and halfway down you changed your mind? Then what would you do? Holy shit, I changed my mind! Catch me! If his girlfriend finds someone dying again, I bet they're gonna get no help. They could be lying face down unconscious, drowning in their own blood. And I bet she'll just be like, Oh, that guy really needs help, but, In other news, a man just finished buying a brand new car, and when he went to drive it out of the dealership, he put it into drive instead of reverse, and he flung it off a 100-foot hill. He managed to escape just in time without any injuries. If that was me, I would have just played it off like I meant to do it. Did you guys see that shit? How I just barreled out of there just in time? That was pretty kick-ass, right? Totally meant to do it. Oh man, look, it's on fire. Sorry, it's the adrenaline. I wonder if the car salesman tried to sell him a new car. A spokesman for the Department of Children and Families was arrested yesterday when he was found filming child pornography. I think you guys can put that one together.
Christ. Tony, what happened to you? They want to spoil my $800 suit.
I bet it wasn't the Diaz brothers.
Hey, Frank. You a piece of shit.
Oh, Tony, what are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about.
Manolo, shoot that piece of chip.
No!
Look at that. A junkie. I got a fucking junkie for a wife.
Tony, they're all over the place. Get out of here.
They're coming from everywhere. Tony, open up. Open the fucking door.
Fucking cockroach.
Okay. Do you want to play with?
Okay. No.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh,
disparo te vuelo la mente. Rebelde, intoxicado por el presidente. Y el que se mete, lo dejo tirado sin dientes. No puedes conmigo, te dejo tirado en el río. Mi estilo tan frío, veneno para mis enemigos. Homie, no sabes lo que va a pasar. Soy el Sancho, el que te va a descarar. Ponte listo, ahí viene el grifo. Fumando yesca, tomando pisto. Con apachino, ese es mi socio. Dinero es droga, ese negocio. So back up off me, homie, if I don't know you. We talking blow twos, homie, be so true. And fuck the pro twos, cause we pros too. Ese es low pro, rolling with dead dogs. Puro San Diego, tirando fuego. So homie, lay low, because I say so. El mundo es frío, pero yo soy más frío. Me vale madre porque el mundo es mío.
What you did. I told you not to fuck me, and you did.
There were kids in the fucking car, Alex. Innocent kids, huh? What kind of animals you got?
I want to clear something up with you, Tom. When you move from 400 kilos a month, it's imperative that you do kill children. That way, heroes don't get confused and go in 60 minutes. They instead crawl back into the hole they came from.
Hey, Sosa! Maybe it's time for you to make that call, huh?
Who wants to be a hero?
I need to support my family. It's all I got.
Hey, look at me.
It's a tune.
Who deserves to be on TV? Me! That's who! Who should be on every fucking magazine cover? Me! Fat man! Me!
You got that right, baby.
Vodka for Venus, gin for Tony.
Hey, thanks, Manny. And you don't mind if I call you Manny, do you?
Call me whatever you want, Tony.
Okay, how about stupid fuck? How you like that, huh? Just kidding, Manny. You know, the world is yours, Chico, and everything in it. So say goodnight to the bad guy.